The brave men and women in our armed services deserve access to the health care that they need. Unfortunately, 22 veterans a day commit suicide, in part because of mental illness incurred during that service, and that is unacceptable. That's why I'm fighting to end veteran suicide, fighting for reforms to improve services to help them live their lives to the fullest, because they deserve it.